What's up, everyone? Coach Mitch, and we are going over the rolling squat. The rolling squat is a fun but pretty dynamic variation of a bodyweight squat. A prerequisite is to have a good bodyweight squat to where you can get to a parallel position with the hip and the knee, if not lower, with maintaining a neutral spine. When we do this, we get into a deep bodyweight squat, so feet at hip width are a little wider. Making sure the hips stay nice and open, we allow some knee flexion, glutes stay squeezed, abdominals contracted, and neutral spine. From here, once we get low, we'll go ahead and let the hips tuck naturally a little bit, roll onto the low back, let it rock ourselves to the shoulders, and then we'll kick our feet forward a little bit to create momentum, and then allowing that to plant our feet and explode up. When we do this, we want to be conscious of good squat mechanics, being conscious of our restrictions in our mobility, and if you have mobility issues, make sure you address those before performing this squat. It's a fun one to do, especially as an active rest in between upper body exercises or as a warm-up, something like that, to try to kind of get the heart rate going and get the blood pumping. So I'd highly advise you use this in your routine. Hope you guys liked the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon. Take care.